So the next part, or sorry, in week four, before we do our new section that we learned today, we have our orchestra section. And there are four different parts to it. So the very first part is our stamps. So you're keeping the beat if you're in group one. So you have. And you continue to do that. The second group come in after 1/8, so you will hear. And then you come in, and that one was on your toes to get that tinny sound. And you keep going. The third group, which was our saw group, you have the trickier job counting wise because you're going to hear 1/8 of group one. And then you're going to count four of group two. So you have your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and start. Okay? And your one was the saw action. So you're just brushing your foot on the floor and it stays there. And you're doing a longer action and a shorter action. So you have brush and brush and brush and brush. And you keep going. That's the third group. And we're all going until we hear the section of music where the band starts up again. The fourth group is our one. And you guys have the easier job of counting because you just count 3/8 from when our group one starts, okay? So you have your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You hear that 8 two more times and then you start. There is one set of 8 plus 4, okay? And then we all start our flat ball changes, so that's when we know when to start. So for group one, you are counting, let me think about this now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 plus 4 counts. Group two are counting the same from when group one starts. Group three have the hard job, but they know after they've done their first bit, when group four come in, you're counting 1, 8, and 4. Okay, it'll probably help to hear it and then you'll be able to work it out. And then we start our flat ball changes. Okay, so I'm going to attempt to do all four parts at once. Here we go.